New tonight, we're highlighting a Pueblo dog who's going for the gold this weekend. He and his owner are headed to Arizona for the National Dock Diving Competition. News 5's Natalie Chuck joins us now live from outside of Sit Means Sit, where most dock divers train in Pueblo, to tell us all about what this weekend means for he and his owner. This is just such a fun story. Hi there, Natalie.
Oh, and it was so much fun to film today, Allison. This dynamic dock diving duo hopes that their success sends a bigger message to people in Pueblo. They want to spread awareness about the sport to all dog owners in town. Pretty soon, they'll make the 11-hour drive down to Arizona and hope to come home as national champions.
Ready, Jax, go!
Meet Jax.
Oh, that was a good one.
You'll notice his Superman cape. Because man, can this dog soar.
He can fly through the air like no other.
He and his owner, Andrea Zitve Inchidi, are gearing up for the 2021 National Dock Diving Competitions, hoping he will jump almost 20 feet through the air.
Most dogs are from north, up north, and other states. So this will be the, you know, one of the only dogs from Pueblo that I know of that are competitively jumping.
A sport that Inchidi says the duo fell into by accident 4 years ago.
We started with just basically having a water bottle, and I was drinking it at the nature trail at the Arkansas River, and I had dropped it and he started to play with it, so I threw it in the water. He loved the water.
Never expecting the bond it would bring them.
When God said that dogs were angels and without their wings, I think that Jax is my angel. And he still shows his wings when he flies off the dock.
After placing second at Nationals last year, Jackson and Chidi are aiming for first place this time around.
I am super nervous. Yes, my throws are what's going to make or break it.
But she says no matter what happens, it's about a lot more than winning.
Let's just go up there and let's have fun and let's rock this dock.
As long as Jax,
ready and get it, Jax,
is jumping for joy.
And Inchidi is open to helping anyone who might want to get involved in the sport, saying that doing things with your dog that also bring them joy is just the best feeling. So if you have any questions, reach out to her on social media. Always watching out for you, Pueblo. Natalie Chuck, News 5.